Reactor Nationwide is your fellow Brony Reactor Hellas Plays, and today we are reacting to Princess Cadence Trips Balls on Acid. Now I just found this, I found it for the first thing on my homepage, so yeah, this one's pretty random, so I just found it, so I don't know what's gonna happen. I always don't know what's gonna happen during all these, but like, I have no idea what's gonna happen. I'm pretty sure that it's like Princess Cadence is gonna trip balls by acid, so.
You motherfucker!
Why, Cadence?
Spike? Spike?
Dead. Not a big surprise.
Spike? Spike?
Dead.
Spike?
Dead.
Oh my God.
Spike, Spike, we need you. You. Of course.
No.
What can I do?
Wow.
Whoa, what happened to you?
Oh. I'm sorry, Spike. I just...
Smoke weed.
Oh my God.
She's been smoking
weed every day.
Three straight days. She'll never be able to
go suck a dick
in this condition.
There's something inside you. It's hard to explain. They're talking about you, boy.
Good lip animations there. Get it.
Eat my ass.
Yup.
Race.
Baby.
What do you do?
You fought niggas.
Hold on, nigga.
Yes. Oh, sorry.
What do you mean?
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
You motherfucker!
Is there something really good you'd like to share with the court, Mr. Dubois?
You court, nigga!
Well, I...
What? Bro, it just restarted.
Get over.
It It just freaking restarted. Help me. Hammer time.
Spike? Spike?
Dead. Not a big surprise.
Okay, so I guess that was the end over there, so, pretty random. I didn't really know what happened there, but it was pretty funny, so hit that like button, wherever you want to hit it, just hit it, and also do the same that subscribe button, because we are still at 49, I want it so badly to be at 50, and I'll be so happy. So please, hit that subscribe button for me. Thank you for your support, and I'll see you Bronies and Pegasisters nationwide in the next reaction.